Hello there and welcome back to Imola, home circuit of the Scuderia Ferrari. We expect to see a lot of local supporters in red today. They've all turned out for what we have every expectation of being a sensational event here at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. 3.1 miles of track here at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One circuits as it's driven anti-clockwise. Let's hope no one forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight of the circuit and its only DRS zone. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Norris, Daniel Ricciardo and Leclerc, Sainz, Gasly, Vettel and more, Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Sergio Perez. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Stroll, Russell, Raikkonen, Antonio Giovinazzi and Nicholas Latifi, Mick Schumacher and Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Yellow flag. Some information on Vettel, the virtual safety. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Thank you.
Thank you.
the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. And, talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralised. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. This result narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Lance Stroll certainly put in an impressive performance today. No doubt his team and fans are extremely proud.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
What's your secret? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Great! Well, that's everything.